Hello, hello, hello. Testing, 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 ladies and gentlemen. Testing, testing.
Testing, 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 testing. Testing!
In case you're wondering, I'm testing out the microphone again. So sorry about that SpongeBob improv thing. Just wanted to make sure that everything goes okay. There we go. Just want to make sure everything is okay. Hello, hello, hello. Okay, good, good, good. All right, so looks like we're good to good here. Thank goodness. Well, ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for tuning in, and welcome to another edition of Wednesday Night Rumble here at Commonwealth Wrestling. Last week was really impactful with a whole bunch of twists and turns and some experiments. But nonetheless, we here will continue our portions of this week's events, as we have seen some confrontations between the challengers and champions, and when it comes to rematch clauses. Of course, speaking of rematch clauses, as you all know, if you successfully defend the title at least once, you are guaranteed a championship rematch. And that is exactly what our three title matches are about. Three former champions who have defended their titles in the past will invoke their rematches here tonight. Successful title defenses, just so you know, mind you. So, ladies and gentlemen, we will have nine matches, some from the men, some from the women. Kicking things off, Andy Price will challenge RIP Demon for the Hardcore Championship. He's getting his rematch. And then following that, we have Gata Negra, I hope I'm pronouncing that right, taking on the Goddess of Pain. Triangle matches here tonight: Randy A. Machete, Bruno Martinez, and Cowboy John. Singles bout here. I do believe this is the first time ever these two have met. Pete Johnson, one-on-one with Rob Rage. Championship rematch here, this time a ladder match for the Women's Tag Team Championship. The Angelic Avengers, I think. Shulky, Angelita Matthews getting their rematch as they take on members of Crazy and Demonic, Titania and Super Nachet. Singles bout here today. Emmanuel Jackson, the Golden Powerhouse, he likes to call himself, takes on the man with the golden hair. There, from Fubar City, Lord Amadeus, the host of RAWF After Hours. Fearsome four-way match featuring the women. From left to right, we have Super Stevie, Wrestling Mama, Jordan Hosking, and Whisper Bagwell. Former heavyweight champion Atticus Black goes one-on-one with the men's Ready to Rumble match winner, Black Heron. Black Heron will be challenging JW Caliber for the Commonwealth Heavyweight Championship. But Atticus Black, the former champion, looks to make a statement that he wants the title back. And then in our main event, the Women's Championship on the line. Sarah Slayer Black won the championship inside the Pyramid Prison Chamber. RIP Demon did as well, with the hardcore title, mind you. She will be challenged by Evil Shulky, who will be invoking her rematch here tonight. Oh, here we go. Just for the record, it's been a long, long time since I've actually done commentary. So do bear in mind, it has been a while since I've done commentary in these type of videos, so please bear with me if I sound a bit rusty. I have been doing a lot of commentary for Pro Wrestling Eclipse. Speaking of which, I'm not sure when those other videos are gonna come out. I know they've been trying to go back to television. We'll have to wait and see. Oh, by the way, I am Joshua Hosking, by the way, and I'll be your commentator for today.
The following contest is an extreme.
Yep, Hardcore Championship. Falls count anywhere. Those are hardcore rules. And here comes the former champion. As hardcore champion, he defeated the likes of Mike Wasson and Ripper Springheel. He lost his title in the Pyramid Prison Chamber match, which was won by RIP Demon, and that is the reason why this rematch is happening here today. Also, I just realized I may not have reset the settings to where the screen would go black in 2 minutes. I think I forgot to edit that. I'll see if I can fix that before this match begins. And here comes the new hardcore champion. Today marks his first title defense. The luchador, certainly very impressive, very skilled, very talented. But tonight we're going to see if he can prove himself under hardcore rules. Excuse me. All right, now before this goes any further, and let me... just check this. Sorry about that, folks. I needed to double check.
Introducing the challenger from Auckland, New Zealand, weighing in at 242 pounds, the anti-hero Andy Price. And his opponent from Guadalajara, Jalisco, Mexico, weighing in at 174 pounds. He is the Hardcore Heavyweight Champion, R.I.P. Demon!
We're gonna see if he is worthy enough to hold that Hardcore Championship. We've already seen one title rematch take place. 3 days removed from the Pyramid Prison Special, JW Caliber winning back the Commonwealth Heavyweight Championship. Not the World Heavyweight Championship, the Commonwealth Heavyweight Championship. Arwig Zank, his title reign lasting only 3 days. And JW Caliber getting the title back and will face Black Karen for the Commonwealth Heavyweight Championship somewhere in the future. Over the top to the outside. Keep in mind, hardcore rules. Falls count anywhere. And, he got caught. Ooh. Sit out, last ride, powerbomb. In this match, no count outs, no disqualifications. Oh, look at this, cross face applied. Falls count anywhere, like I mentioned. Oh, not right now. Oh, my niece has entered the office. Cover and a kick out at one. One moment, please. Okay, sorry about that, folks. I had to make sure everything was taken care of. For those of you tuning in live on Twitch, as you all know, I am I do this most of the time live on Twitch to release the episode later on YouTube on scheduled days. So for those of you watching on YouTube, on tape delay, wherever you are, thank you so much for tuning in. Right now, we're looking at some of the best competition here. Of course, it's really hard to say which promotion, which company, which show is the greatest. I mean, they're great in their own way, every single one. But of course, both have their flaws, have their own defeats. Shoulders are down, kick out at two. Some shows and companies have their flaws, which does happen from time to time. Some are forced to cancel shows due to illnesses, injuries, which of course does happen from time to time. And speaking of which, we do hope Blaze McCoy, the host of Leading Towards Death Wrestling, is doing all right. And speaking of which, I would like to wish Crushing Kelly my best wishes as well, as I know that she's sort of been down on her luck as of late. Oh, look at this. Oh my goodness. What a move that was. And like I said, balls count anywhere, knee to the face. And speaking of which, HWA making its return. Great to see Hugo and Wrestling Mama back. Price now with the chair. Will we use? Yes, it will. Chair to the dome, or as Pete Wall would say, right to the brain pan. Look out. Nice reversal. This is what the Hardcore Championship is all about. Oh, wham. Get in the cover. There's two and no. Almost a count of three. We almost had a new champion. Oh, here we go again. Knee to the face. Will it be enough? Yes, it will. We have a new champion. At 5 minutes and 55 seconds, what a way to open Commonwealth Wrestling's Wednesday Night Rumble. A new champion crown, ladies and gentlemen.
Here is your winner and new Hardcore Heavyweight Champion, the anti-hero, Andy Price.
If I'm not mistaken, this officially makes Andy Price a three-time Hardcore Champion overall. Andy Price certainly is a strange individual. And once again, your Hardcore Champion. An amazing contest. As this match loads, I would like to say, for those of you watching the show, if you enjoy what you're seeing, please hit the like button and Feel free to subscribe to the channel. You don't have to if you don't want to. That's totally fine. And click the bell icon for notifications so you know each and every time I upload or go live or go to a premiere. And I say this, I just want to say, for the holiday-themed Batman Arkham City stuff, I really did not expect them to blow up. I did not expect them to blow up. The highest viewed one so far, I believe, was the Merry Christmas one. If you want to check that out, I'll see if I put a link of that in the description below so you guys could go check it out. But nonetheless, we will continue on here, our first women's match of the night. Stylish as ever.
The following is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from Guadalajara, Jalisco, Mexico.
This woman here certainly has been making a lot of waves as of late since debuting in Commonwealth Wrestling. And very flexible, I will admit. But tonight she's certainly gonna have her hands full as she takes on the former Commonwealth Women's Champion.
From every man's nightmare, the superstar.
And we're back. Sorry about that, folks. Had a little visit from my brother who wanted to borrow my earbuds. And there we see in the ring now, Goddess of Pain. Well, look at that amazing athleticism. From a place where pain and pleasure always equals fun. Oh, man. Negra right off the bat with a roundhouse kick just to begin the match. Cover and only a one count after that code red sunset flip. Goddess of Pain tossing her around the ring. Nice running neck breaker. Goddess of Pain in trouble. Oh my goodness. Iron Claw Slam. By Gata Negra. Oh, wow. In a cover, there's two and a kick out. Thank you. Oh, backbreaker by the Goddess of Pain. Another one, and tosses her across the ring again. The former women's champion showing us that she also wants that title back. Nice kick up there, but not for long. Oh, knee strike to the face. And God is dragging her away from the ropes. Probably a wise idea. There's a cover. There's two and a kick out. Oh, man. And, oh, big kick. Off the ropes, back elbow. The Goddess of Pain is as tough as they come. But then again, Gata Negra here is showing us as well how great she is. And oh, look at this. Look at this. Look at the strength as she hits her with a gutbuster and another iron claw slam, this time to the floor. Oh, look out. Misses the kick and catches her with a clothesline. Oh, look out. Goddess of Pain returning the favor. Oh, just drops on the floor. We're up to the count of seven here. Gata back in the ring, so is Goddess. And taking advantage. Bear hug applied. That's going to cause a lot of pain to the ribs and the lower back. And, oh, Gata able to fight her way out. Bell clap. Clothesline. Another one. It catches it. Balls it up with a leg sweep. Got a Negra building momentum here. Five minutes enough have now expired in this contest. Firewoman's carry into the face buster. Knee to the face. Goes for the cover. And no, kick out at two. And we got a women's wrestling chant. The crowd is certainly into it. Oh, forearm shot to the face. As we're up, Gata goes behind. Chop block right to the back of the knee. Lifts her up, flips her over. Into the power slam. Oh, now stopping away. Stopping away, excuse me, sorry. Oh, dodges the knee strike. Oh, big kick to the face. The cover hook of the leg, victorious. It's Gata Negra. I'm not sure of the actual time, but I know it was well over 5 minutes. Look at right here. Catches her with that kick. Knocked the wind right out of her. And that was all she wrote. We'll be right back.
his way to the ring.
Making his way
from
to the ring.
New York.
From New York.
Weighing in at
25 pounds.
But this tournament man certainly is a tough individual. A little unhinged, to say the very least. The question is, will he be victorious? During a contest in which it's every man for himself. Martinez, a well-known veteran. Commonwealth Wrestling's own Mark Calver has had his share of battles with this man over at Nerd Acumen Wrestling. Big shout out to them. Here's another dangerous man. Here comes a man who's done it all. Multi-time Commonwealth Heavyweight Champion. Former Mr. Cash in the Case. A legend in his own right. And listen to this place. This ought to be a good one. Referee calls for the bell, and here we go. 20-minute time limit here for the triangle match. Oh. Sometimes it's not an exciting match unless there's more than two men in the ring. Whoa, what the heck is going on here? Going for a win early. And people are just flip-flopping all over the place. And oh, look at this. Bruno now using the top rope to his advantage. And look out. Sunset flip by Randy. Bruno fighting back off the second rope with the moonsault. And, oh, fisherman driver, I think. Or maybe it's a fisherman buster. Most likely Fisherman Buster. Oh, big powerbomb there, missed the baseball bat. Oh, down goes Cowboy John with a powerbomb. Oh, brought him back in the hard way. Sidewalk slam. Down goes Bruta and Randy just hammering away. By Randy. And a kick out. Match continues. Oh. Bruno just caught him there. As he was trying to go to the second rope. Cowboy John tossed back inside, so is Randy. Bruno taking the time to drag his feet off the mat. Side out. And a nice move there by Randy. Oh, look out. Ripcord clothesline. Oh. Steel chair right across the back. Oh, that was done. Oh, flipped over. Hit with a knee. Randy trying to take advantage. Oh, Bruno just choking him out. And headbutt to follow. Big kick by Cowboy John. Just caught him off the side of the forehead. It looks like he's busted open now. John with a shotgun stunner and a kick out. Knee. body. Goes for the cover. Referee in position one. Probably would have had him there. Randy now. Taking care of Cowboy Dom with a series of lariats. Oh, there's a wicked lariat of his own from Martinez. Shotgun stunner again, and no. Baseball bat in hand, using it as a weapon. Oh, big DDT. And now Randy, looking to take advantage. Oh, look out. Rolls him over. Cowboy John breaks it up. Could have went for a double team maneuver. Can't say that. Oh! Chair shot to the back. And shoves the chair away. Oh! He almost hit the chair. Kick to the midsection. Fisherman Northern Lights. The Cowboy John right back up. Face first off the top turnbuckle. Now Randy's busted open. Look out. Oh! Well, he wasn't busted open before, he is now. Ah, the ropes. Oh. Big kick there. A scoop and a power slam on the chair. Brings him up. Oh, big lariat. Into the cover. And, oh, Randy somehow kicks out. The Cowboy John could consider himself lucky that Randy was able to kick out. Oh, it took too long. Randy going for a pin on Bruno here. And a kick out at two. Up, drops him down. Oh, gets caught with the kick. As we are approaching the 10-minute mark of this triangle matchup. Cross body once again. Frog splash, no. Oh, my goodness. What an example of every man for himself. Oh. Randy landing right on the chair. Irish whip into the corner. And right to the other one. Oh my gosh. Down goes Randy. Cowboy John taking advantage with a blue thunder bomb. Swanton stunner. But Randy right there to break it up. Headbutt by Randy. Will this be enough? No. Cowboy John able to kick out once again. Rolls him over, lifts him up high. Going out into the cover, will this do it? There's two, no. Oh, you can tell the fatigue and frustration is starting to settle in now. Oh, big kick, and Cowboy John with the kendo stick. Will this do it? Yes, it will. Cowboy John taking advantage. 12 minutes and 22 seconds, I believe. Bruno Martinez connecting with that tornado kick. And then Cowboy John knocking him out with the kendo stick right here. And because of that, Cowboy John was able to take advantage and secure the win. Cowboy John victorious here tonight. What a match that was. Moving on now, ladies and gentlemen. This will be an interesting match to say the very least. Pete Johnson going one-on-one with Rob Rage. Once again, I believe this is the first ever one-on-one meeting between these two. Here we go. Pete Johnson, a man who has done everything in Commonwealth Wrestling. No doubt about it. Multi-time heavyweight champion in the Wrestler Unstoppables Commonwealth Wrestling. Multi-time tag team champion. Former hardcore champion. Character I created in memory of the real Rob Rage. He calls himself the Muscle Messiah. the supernova of superstars. One of the strongest competitors in professional wrestling. Seriously, though, that physique is very impressive. Falls for the bell, and here we go. Pete Johnson will get to see how strong Rob Rage really is. It's off the ropes and standing splash. Big time clothesline by Pete Johnson. Falls it up with a boot to the face. Johnson in control here in the early going. Now both men are on the outside. Sidewalk slam right to the floor. Rob Rage tossed back inside. Irish up off the ropes and oh wow! Catches him with a power slam. Now showing off his strength is the supernova of superstars himself. Look at that, my gosh. Oh, went for a side slam himself, but Pete Johnson saw it coming. Gut wrench powerbomb. Rob Rage responds with a kick. Bomb. Oh my goodness. I don't care who you are, that had to hurt. Oh, went for the power clothesline, but Pete Johnson caught him. Excuse me. Has him up. Jackknife power bomb. Into the cover and a kick out at two. And Johnson can't believe it. There's a stalemate there. Rage has him up and drops him on the top rope. Has him up and Rob Rage goes behind. Oh, nice. Sleeper slam. Thank you. powerbomb once again. Off the ropes. Oh. Big move there as 5 minutes have now expired. Well, this is very interesting. Johnson going to the top. Rob Rage able to reverse. Oh, he's gonna reverse that one. And no. Off the ropes. This time, Rob Rage is able to get the knees up. Oh, look at this. Sit out, powerbomb. Shoulders are down, and no, pick out. As Rob Rage is about to do something from the top rope here. And double axe handle to the floor. I want to take this time to also give a shout out to the Goddess of Pain's Whipping Post Wrestling. She was going to try to stream the other night, but unfortunately with the storm happening, the power was out. So this is a shout out to Goddess of Pain. Hopefully the show will return to some capacity. But, oh my goodness. So keep your eyes out open for that. Wow. Just pure unadulterated power. We're halfway through the time limit now. Oh, here we go. Looking for another jackknife. There it is. And Johnson with the win. Wow. What a match. Back and forth. Rob Rage showing off his impressive strength, but nonetheless, Pete Johnson with that last jackknife powerbomb was able to put him away.
Here is your winner. Here is your winner. Johnson.
What a match. their tag team championship. Here come the former tag team champions. Shalky and Angelita Matthews. They want their tag team titles back. And of course, the only way to do that is to climb the ladder and retrieve the titles that are hanging high above the ring. And here come the champions in their first title defense. Their first title defense here tonight. The leader of Crazy and Demonic, of course, Evil Shalky, will be getting her rematch as she challenges Sarah Slayer Black for the Commonwealth Women's Championship in the main event. Crazy and Demonic looks to hold all of the gold in the women's division. Already an hour into the show. And this is the fifth match of the evening. And that right there, ladies and gentlemen, that is what it's all about. That is what's hanging high above the ring. Hanging in the balance, so to speak. And here we go. Look, oh! Right off the gate, Shalky. And And already here come the ladders within the first 10 seconds of the match. Look out. Oh, wow. Oh, Angelina, she might be hurt. She might be hurt bad. Not as bad as Super Nat Chad, but definitely hurt. The ropes, look out. Keep in mind, this is a 2-on-2 matchup. No rules, anything goes. The first one to climb the ladder and retrieve the titles will be declared the winning tag team and will be the women's tag team champions going forward. From behind. That clothesline by Super Nat Jet. Follows it up with a DDT. In the meantime, Titania is hammering away at Evil. Hammering away at Shalky. Sit out last ride. Powerbomb. And Shulky's in trouble. Not Evil Shalky, this is Shalky. Sometimes I tend to slip up. I do apologize. Right to the steel step, Super Nat Jet. Climbing. She's got the titles. She'll have to try to figure out a way to unhook it. Sulky coming to the aid of her tag partner, but Sulky, if I were you, I'd go get Supernat Jet. And she does. Oh, no. Oh, my gosh. Power bomb to the ladder. Oh. Angelita almost hit the ladder herself. Oh, knee to the face. Oh my gosh, her head hit the ladder. Oh wow. Crazy and demonic dominating this tag team ladder match. And, oh, GTS 2018 style. No disqualification, Shade. You can do whatever you want. Oh, big cutter there. Calls it up by a pop-up punch. Oh, look at this. Pump handle suplex. And now, bear hug applied. Angelita gonna try to climb up and retrieve the tag team titles. My goodness. Has her up in the fire, women's carry. God, drops her down with the F5 as Titania goes to retrieve the tag team titles. Oh, but Sulky once again interfering into the electric chair. Oh no, that's a bigger ladder set up between the announce desk and the ring apron. And look at this. Oh my gosh. I don't care who you are, that had to hurt. Oh, got caught. A cold DDT. May have did damage to herself in the process. Now goes Supernat Jet. The ladder set up. Angelita slowly but surely climbing up the ladder to try to unhook the championship. Oh, Titania right there. Out goes Supernat Jet and... Oh, good thing the ref moved out of the way. As 5 minutes have now expired, 6 minutes actually. Natural selection by Supernat Jet. Oh, what a move by Titania. Shulky once again. Oh! Oh my gosh. Look out. Big, big time suplex there. Oh! Right into the ladder and that pump handle suplex again. Oh, Titan and Shulky. Oh, no. Oh, no. Look out. Down goes Shulky. This could be a big moment for Titania here. Not if Angelita has anything to say about it. He's got golden wrist tapes, a golden vest, a gold necklace, golden sunglasses, golden ring attire. I have no doubt that he would love to have gold around his waist. He's got golden rings as well. Well, speaking of golden, he's going about to face the man with the golden hair. The host of RAWF After Hours. A man well known in the wrestler Unstoppable. The owner of the Radical American Wrestling Federation in wrestler Unstoppable. A multi-time world champion all over. Listen to this place. Here we go. Oh. Jackson looks like he went for a spear, but LA was ready for him. Has him up in the fireman's carry. And we got belly to belly overhead. Cover or kick out at one. Jackson now working on the leg of Lord Amadeus. And a cover or kick out at two. Big time shoulder tackle. Amadeus in control of the situation, stomping away on the hand. Oh, big clothesline. That'll knock the wind right out of him. No. Oh, nice reversal by Jackson. Irish whip. Oh, well, they went a little too early on that one. Jackson. Reversal by Lord Amadeus. Oh. Back and forth we go. Oh, wow. Gut wrench. Wow. Oh. Oh, we got him fighting around on the floor here. Toss back inside. This modified version of the abdominal stretch. And Amadeus able to fight his way free. cover, kick out at two. Oh, setting him up again. LA was ready for him. Big drop kick. And another one. LA building momentum. Cross body. And a cover, shoulder to down. And no. 5 minutes have expired in this contest. Hits him with a crescendo and a kick out at two. Man, what a match this has been thus far. And power slam again by Amadeus. Setting him up for the crescendo again. Wait a minute. Oh, this is different. Got the torture rack. And Jackson taps out. Tapping out to the torture rack. Lord Amadeus victorious by submission. What a physical contest, but as you see there, Jackson, no choice but to tap. A well-deserved victory, to say the very least. Lord Amadeus victorious tonight.
From the land. Texas,
the Superstar.
All right, I am back, ladies and gentlemen. I do apologize for that. If you hear crunching, I'm sorry. I just have a little snack here. Oh. Wrestling mom with a sledgehammer. Every woman for herself in this matchup. Oh! Sledgehammer right to the back and neckbreaker shooting star combination. Oh! Wow. We're just 90 seconds in, and this match is already explosive. Oh, Bagwell with the sledgehammer once again. You know a match is good when there's more than one high impact move. And when every woman is in a pinning predicament. X Factor. Sledgehammer once again. Bagwell able to kick out of that one. Oh, look out. Oh! What an uppercut by Super Stevie. Wrestling Mama. Oh, went for the cover. But Jordan Hawes with a dropkick to the head. Spins her around into the sit-out powerbomb. The Super Stevie right there to break it up. Oh, big lay right there. Two of them, actually. Kick out by Bagwell. Super Stevie has the shovel. And we've only got two matches left. Armbar applied, but Bagwell able to break it up. And Whisper Bagwell took two shots to the face with that shovel. And she was still standing. And the cover. Oh, Bagwell able to get the shoulder up somehow. Some way, somehow. Waistlock applied. Oh, neck breaker. Stevie able to kick out. Oh, sidewalk slam, neck breaker, double impact. Bit of a code breaker there. Oh, sledgehammer again coming into play. No. Armbar applied to Wrestling Mama. And yes, I've been snacking. Oh, European uppercut. Pop up European uppercut. The cover. Two. No. Super Steve be able to break up the count. Ow. Oh. 10 minutes have expired here in this fearsome four-way contest. Jordan Hosky with the hockey stick. Chaotic banger of a match. You can see the wear and tear that they're starting to put on all these women. Jordan just able to break it up in time. Oh. Inverted atomic drop. Leg drop to the midsection. Oh, poison Rana. Oh, knife edge chop and natural selection. Arm shot followed by a back rake. Now, DDT. Oh. Oh, man. What a match this has been. Oh, there goes the stick. Oh, slam into the cover. Jordan breaks it up. Steel chair to the skull. Mando. Poison run on the chair, baseball bat to the skull. No. My gosh, what a match. What a match this has been. DDT. It's hard to predict now here who can capitalize on the situation. Powerbomb by Wrestling Mama into the cover. And Super Stevie right there to break it up. Face first off the top turnbuckle. Oh, wow. Super Stevie finally does it. My gosh, what a match.
Here is your winner. Here is your winner. Stephanie.
Super Stevie. An impressive performance. She's so far been on a roll since her return. Can't wait to see what more she can do. Oh boy. The Chaos Reaper, Atticus Black. Surly, one intimidating individual. He was the last Commonwealth Heavyweight Champion in 2K22. But after months of inactivity for the company, the title was vacated and determined in a five-way Hell in a Cell match. He is also the leader of the House of Black here at Commonwealth Wrestling. Alongside the Commonwealth Tag Team Champions, Clayton McClary and Azriel Black. Heron, the man who won the men's Ready to Rumble match in a cut-feeted match. It came down to him, Uncle Frank, and the Drum Monkey. The Drum Monkey would eliminate Uncle Frank while Black Heron would eliminate Drum Monkey. And now Black Heron is the number one contender for the Commonwealth Heavyweight Championship, and he will face JW Caliber sometime in the future. But tonight, he takes on a former Commonwealth Heavyweight Champion in Atticus Black. Here we go. Black Heron in control. Oh, sleeper hold. Agus able to break free and, oh, from behind. I think Black Heron was going for a springboard, but could not deliver. Luke Bez pressed by Atticus Black. Atticus kind of soaking in the energy there. Look out. There's a kick. And Shining Wizard. Black Heron going for it again. Shining Wizard. No. Atticus able to kick out. Double arm DDT. Into the cover. And no. Inverted DDT. Atticus Black trying to rebuild some momentum here. But not if Black Heron has anything to say about it. And no doubt JW Caliber is watching this matchup, knowing that he will face Black Heron as he puts the Commonwealth Heavyweight Championship on the line. Kick to the back of the head. Atticus Black from the top. Oh! What a DDT. Black Heron, I'm not sure how he's even fighting after that one. Oh, from behind again, as 5 minutes have now expired. Atticus Black setting him up. Drop kick to the corner. Into the cover. There's two and got him. The Chaos Reaper victorious. Both men put up a heck of a fight. But at the end of the day, the Chaos Reaper is the man standing. He is one weird dude. Well, ladies and gentlemen, it is now time for our main event of the evening. Evil Shulky getting her rematch as she challenges the new Commonwealth Women's World Champion, Sarah Slayer Black, in her first title defense as Women's Champion. Will Evil Shulky become a two-time champion, or will Sarah Slayer Black be victorious? Here comes the woman who won the women's championship from Sunshine, Marigold, and has successfully defended it in the past. But in a shocking turn of events, as she entered the Pyramid Prison, she was the first one eliminated. Out of six competitors, she ended up being the first one out. No doubt, Evil Shulky has been extremely upset. But now she has a chance to reclaim the championship that she lost. That is now in the hands of this woman. It certainly was the biggest night of her life as she came out victorious in the Pyramid Prison match, thus becoming the women's champion in the process. Tonight is her first title defense. Now let's get to our ring announcer for the introductions.
Introducing the challenger, the pits of hell.
That's what it's all about, ladies and gentlemen. The Commonwealth Women's Championship. 1 hour time limit, and here we go. Oh. Both women looking to strike early. Sarah Slayer Black taking down the evil Shulky here. Look at the strength and power of the challenger. Goes for the cover now. And only a one count. And you can see Evil Shulky is already getting angry. To the outside, and Sarah from the top rope getting set. Oh, miscalculation. She's gonna get a backyotomy. Oh, this can't be good. Look. Oh, right into the guardrail. DDT on the floor. Super kick and another one. And Sarah knows that she could win this match right here. She does not have to pin Evil Shulky or make her submit. Oh, another series of kicks. Cover, kick out. Look out. Russian leg sweep rolls over and starts hammering away. Setting her up, going for the submission. Oh, look out. Evil Shulky back on top. Oh, double arm DDT. Evil Shulky getting back into the ring. And so is the champion. 5 minutes have expired. This championship contest catches her with a boot. Elbow drop. Another one. And, oh, disrespect. Jawbreaker. And, oh, biting the fingers of Evil Shulky. Oh, look at this, look at this. Styles clash. That, no. Could not get the three. Oh, Evil Shulky caught her. And, oh, choke slam. But, oh, no. This is her version of the Gamma Bomb. And, no. Evil Shulky. Once again, showing the disrespect towards the champion. Oh, once again, they both miss. From the top, elbow drop. Elbows once again, and third time the disrespect. And a double arm DDT to follow. Oh man. Evil Shulky tossed back inside. Oh, she's back up. Oh, stalemate. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, look who it is. Miss Cash in the case, Jennifer Clark. Oh. Paying a little. Shay's a drum monkey from when he teased the cash in. Oh, choke slam. Big splash. And no. And big kick. Double stomp. And, oh, double arm suplex. A cover and a kick out. Now, oh, look out. Reversal. Sarah Slayer Black docks the clothesline. Uh-oh. Gamma Bomb connects. Will this do it?
No! My gosh. Evil Shoki. I guess you could give an assist to Jennifer Clark. We've got a new women's champion now. Sarah Slayer Black, no doubt disappointed of the outcome here tonight, but nonetheless, Evil Shoki, once again, the Commonwealth Women's Champion. Well, ladies and gentlemen, that's going to be it for me. That's going to be it for the show. Thank you so much for tuning in. Hope you have a great night, and we will see you all next time. Hit the like button if you enjoyed the show. Subscribe to the channel for more content like this. Click the bell icon notification so you know each and every time I upload, go live, or do a premiere. Thank you all so much for watching. Stay tuned. Stay safe. God bless you all. I'm out of here.